Hello everyone, myself Tamar SD. Today I am going to explain how to create your own website using WordPress. So this is the first step to create our own website. Here firstly you have to enter URL wordpress.com. After pressing that, you will get the window like this. Here you have to observe the different options. From that you have to select the get started, because we want to create our own website. So that's why you have to select the get started. After selecting this, you will get the new window which having these options. That is nothing but this is the first step. Here we are getting a lot of options: professional, wedding, education. Okay, so that is nothing but what is the purpose of our website creation. So it is based on the education, it is based on the different types. So I can create the website for the education purpose. So I can select the education. After clicking on education, the next window is open that showing again different options. Your website is start with a blog, or your website creation, or start with protoblog, or start with an online store. So you want a website, so that's why I can click on the start with website. After clicking on this, again we'll move towards the next step. Here we are getting a lot of themes, so choose any theme from this theme. Some themes are free, some are payable, so you can choose a free theme for your website creation. This is a step 3. After choosing a theme, you can go for next step. So in next step, here you have to enter a name. For example, we can say that it is a username. Whatever name you want to give for your website, that name is entered here. For example, student.com. Okay, so like this you have to enter the username. After that you can note down this username, because this is a required for the next slide. Okay, then after completing this, go for the next step. So here the different plans are available, that is a free plans, personal plan, premium, business plan. Okay, so we can go for the free plan. So here you should click on the start with free plan. After that, if you are clicking on the start with free plan, then you will get the next step. In next step, we have to enter a valid email address. Then already you have decided your username, which is given in the previous step. So you have to enter the same username here, and you have to select a password. After that, your own website is created. So to create a website, you have to go by using these 6 steps. Here I am showing the example of my website. So this is a my website. Here I am giving the name. Here my website name is kamresb.wordpress.com. again, suppose if you want to change a particular details in your website, then you have to enter the URL like kamresb.wordpress.com/wp-admin, again forward slash. After entering this URL, you will get a dashboard. From the dashboard, you can add a pages, comments, feedback. So that is nothing but you have to change the website themes, other documents, So for that you should use the dashboard. So this is a audio related with the how to create your own website. So thank